My name is Tom Shadyac. I'm a movie director.
Action!
Facing my own death brought an instant sense of clarity and purpose. I decided to grab a camera and a film crew of four and start a journey to spark a conversation around challenging and rarely asked questions. Have you ever seen any of my movies? Did you ever see Ace Ventura?
Ace Ventura? Did you ever hear that movie? It was a Jim Carrey movie?
No.
See, I need a dose of reality.
We are asking some of today's significant minds, what's wrong with our world and what can we do about it? Most importantly, what we could do about it.
Science has discovered elements that undermine everything we've been told about how we work and how the world works.
We are more interconnected with each other at a fundamental level than people realize or previously thought.
The truth of who we are is that we are because we belong.
The basis of nature is cooperation and democracy. It's in our DNA.
We're just at the point where a technology and this narrative are beginning to come together.
The science shows us that we are all connected.
Very deep connections at a very deep level.
This is the most profound discovery in all of physics.
What we do at the individual level really does affect the global environment.
We're really geared at a primordial level to feel what another person feels.
It's like we are born to be our brother's keeper. It's the way that we're wired.
This is the emergent story.
We are far grander than we've been told.
We started by asking what's wrong with the world, and we ended up discovering what's right with it.